So the pacemaker, Sieradzki on the outside in the white, cuts across. 49 seconds for 400 is very, very quick. Anything around 50, 50.5 is normally okay. Of course, the pack will be half a second or so down. But this, he's been asked for a very quick tempo here. And they're looking strong still with 200 to run. There's a lot of strength and experience in that pack. Clayton Murphy, fastest man in the world this year, is a 3:51 miler, is in sixth at the moment. Elliot Giles has run a recent 3:33. He's got 1,500 meter strength. But have they let the gap grow too big to these three? Surely all three won't come back to them as they drive for the line now. Rotic pushing hard in fourth place. But look at Amos. He's in fine form and he's going to take this one down the outside. Amos is back and back with a bang. 1:42.91 is the fastest time in the world this year. You cannot write this man off. He's turning into a great racer, maturing so well. Sounds a bit silly to say that when he's been around for, well, best part of a decade. But Steve, he's had his ups and downs. He's had injury problems too, as Nigel Amos. But that is another very, very big win.